ask you, Mr. President. During the debate on this resolution, we saw once again the way in which this House elevates the actual, elevates the virtual over the real, the symbolic over the actual. There was all this talk about the need to put an EU flag on aid to Haiti, about the need to establish the principle of a European civil protection force. Baroness Ashton came in for a lot of criticism for not having been there to put a European face on things. Meanwhile, of course, the Americans were delivering real aid in the most extraordinarily swift manner. And what thanks did they get? They were accused by a French minister of having occupied the country. Neatly, we see how the American's place is always in the wrong in this House. If he intervenes, he's imperialist. If he doesn't, he's isolationist. I would just stand back and ask whether the European Union doesn't have rather more pressing concerns closer to home than whether it puts flags on things in the Caribbean. Greece is on the verge of fiscal collapse. We are about to mandate a bailout in plain violation of Article 125 of the treaties. When we've put our own house in order, then perhaps we'll be in a position to lecture others.